Hey guys, Spooderman here, and today I'm kind of doing a different video. So if you did see my Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign videos, they were from the newest Battlefront game, and I did not complete the entire campaign on camera. Off camera I did, but not on camera. And today, so that's probably the case with this game, but today I'm going to be doing Star Wars Battlefront 2 from 2005. So this is the original Star Wars Battlefront 2 game. And yeah, so I'm playing this on PC. I'm going to be playing through the campaign. It might not be all on camera. I might not upload it at all. We'll see about that. Yeah, so let's get right into this and see how it goes. So right now, oh yeah, as you can see, it's definitely lower quality graphics than what we see today. So there's a clone trooper, the heavy trooper, the clone sharpshooter, the clone engineer, clone commander, and then the jet trooper. So we have to get points to unlock these guys and use them. So I can use either these guys, so the clone trooper, heavy trooper, clone sharpshooter, or the clone engineer. So let's see, I think the clone trooper, the stock one, would be the best. Ooh. Oh wait, never mind. That is something cool. I think we're gonna use the the stock clone trooper. And let's go. Okay, so here's the game.
All right, men.
Okay, here
today's target is an energy collector on the northern section of the platform. If we can take it down, production facilities in the area will grind to a halt. Let's move them out. The enemy's forward command post is on the other side of this bridge. We'll have to capture it before moving on.
Okay, so we have to get to the forward command post. Yeah, this is what it looks like. Third person. Let's scroll the mouse wheel. Let's change to this gun. Wait, can I get this? Oh yeah, here we go. So now I don't know what this is called.
Turn this place into a scrap
even though it's a huge Star Wars movie. I don't know what this is called. I'm not really big in the Clone Wars stuff. That's what we're doing right now. So let's take out these droids. And just so you know, if you didn't hear, this is the campaign, not like some single player like battle that you can do. But yeah, I'm doing the campaign. So we have to get up to there. And this is rated one of the best Star Wars games out there. So and this is on Steam for $10 if you want to get it yourself. Oh no, I'm a hit. Okay, I just found out how to use the huge gun. Okay, go on. Stop attacking me. This gun gets over here really easy. Oh, go on. Oh, our reinforcements are being destroyed. Okay, we have to take these boys out. And this game is not just the Clone Wars, it's through the whole entire franchise. So you can do like the Battle of Hoth, or like the Battle of Geonosis. I don't even know if that's one, honestly, but yeah, it is. Okay, can I take this in the walker? I don't think so. Let's get out of this. And take this. No one take my thing. Don't take my thing, though. Okay, I just gotta re-fold up ammo. Crap. Come on! Let me switch guns. Here we go. Okay, we're through. What are we missing? I'm sitting down. Wait, is this... do we have this thing? No, we don't. Okay, now...
Well done, man. Now we need to make some space for General Mundi to land. Take out those turrets and clear the deck.
Oh, we have to use a Jedi. Okay, so we have to take out some droids so we can land the Jedi. Shit. That is gonna come down on me. Ooh, I'll take this better one. Okay, let's take these things out.
One more to go.
There we go. It looks like it's just a one shot. Ooh, there's a tank. Wait, can I take this thing?
Listen up, man. Before we can begin our assault on the energy collector,
okay,
we have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator.
Okay. Am I getting this thing? Oh boy. Yes. Oh, okay, I can't get anything. Let's take it out with this thing. Okay, there we go. Oh, there's another one? Come on. This thing's so cute. What the? What happened? Oh, wait, no! Oh no! No! It said I could place that Jedi dude! But I forgot I didn't press it, darn it. No! Ugh, that was a fail. God, just let me take out this giant tank. Oh, sorry, John, I blew you up. Okay, it's on fire. There we go. Okay. So let's go over here. Shoot it? Doesn't look like it. Oh, I can sprint this thing. Cool. Okay, it looks like I have to get out. And then go around. Or can I just throw a grenade at it? Look at this. Oh, there we go.
Capture the CP. It will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission.
Okay, so I have to get to this, like, cliff thing. Okay, it looks like it's over here. Oh no, there's even more droids. Oh, there's heavy droids too. Fire. No, not a grenade! Oh, two! These guys, though. Oh, come on. Darn it, no. I can't get up. I'm stuck. Oh no. Quick. Okay, I need ammo. Give ammo. And then I need heal. Heal. Okay. Let's take this. We can defend ourselves. I want to be that guy, though! Oh no, why did I not
Listen
see
up.
That?
Before we can begin our assault on the SEPS energy collector, we have to penetrate their shield barricades. So load up and move out.
Okay. So to penetrate the shield barricades. Oh, get out of here, get. Okay. We have to get over there. So it looks like we can go through here. Can we go through here with this thing? No. Go on, get out of here. Okay. Let's see. Is there a ha? Grenade. Blow it up. Perfect. No! Get off. Good thing these things can't hitchhike vehicles like in Halo. That'd be cool. Or maybe they can. I don't know. Maybe that's not that part yet. Ha! Blown up.
Down the core shield by destroying the generator.
We have to destroy the generator. Don't hit me with your giant rocket launcher. this guy's heels. Ha, destroyed them. I need a different walker. What is that thing? Is that on our, is that one of ours? Okay, excuse me, sir. I'm going to need to take your walker. You guys worried about a helping line? Oh, nuts! Once we get in there. Yeah, it's a good idea, I changed. Okay, I'm sprint. Is there anything, is there any way in? Other... Okay, so I think it looks like the shield generators are- Oh, yeah, these guys are theirs. Oh my gosh, I almost fell off. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh my gosh. No, no, no. Yeah. Come on. Darn it, I'm actually stuck. No. You're actually kidding me. Seriously. It got stuck on the edge and I couldn't get out. And then I gotta walk over there. Oh, come on, get out of the way. Wait, how do I attack? You gotta be kidding. I blew myself up. Okay. Real quick, I need to check how to use melee if you can even do that. Okay. Reload. I do not know. Let's see. I don't know. I guess you can't do that in this game. Well, I saw the droid do it, but I don't know. Okay, we gotta get there fast. Why did I throw a grenade? Oh, you! Give me your droid. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh! Okay, I thought I was stuck again. Oh, you're not taking my thing. Thank you. Maybe I gotta get up there. Okay. Sprint. Oh wait, that's all right. Oh, he's one of those OP dudes. No, I don't want that. Okay. Okay, so the shield generator, one of them is over here. I think. But we can't break that. And we just blew this up. Okay, now we can get in, I think, if we destroy the other barriers. What? Just fire the rocket.
Are down. Let's take out
oh, they're both down. Okay. Go, go, go. Oh, there's Jordy cousin here.
There we go. Good work. Now collect the core samples and return them to the dropship on the other side of the bridge.
Destroy the droidicus first. Oh, is there any more? Any more? Okay, you guys cover me. I'm gonna... Oh, come on! Go!
Pick up now take the crystals back to the dropship.
Destroy that turret!
No. Okay, we have to piece all the way to the drop ship. Okay, yeah, you guys have a... Oh no. Die. Yes, you do. Click. Oh, that's a good. AATs. Oh, yeah, this. Oh, no! If only I could get inside that thing. I don't even know if I can. So I've seen screenshots of you inside those things. Okay, there we go. No, these guys are getting. Oh, no, Jordicos. No! Okay. I think we're going to have to end this video once we get on the dropship. Come on.
Nicely done, gentlemen. Your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
Oh, come on, let me out. Oh, victory. Okay, so that is the end of the level, looks like. And that is probably where we're going to end the video.
The success of the mission on Megiddo was something of a revelation for the men of the 501st. Suddenly, we realized that the Jedi could be fooled.
And yeah, I couldn't be here because I didn't press the button.
They could be killed.
Okay, so that looks like it's the end. So yeah, I guess I will end the video here. If you like this video, like, and you want some part, if you like this video, and you want part 2, make sure to like the video, and subscribe, and leave a comment down below if you liked it, and I will most likely make a part 2. Yeah, so if you want to buy this game for yourself, it's on Steam.